What up, folks? Graphics Rogue here, back with the Fall of Rome. Yep, the Ostrogoths are besieging Aquila. Oh, it is not good at all. This army, he did a little bit of sacking, getting a little bit of money. Now we got this city back, and they seem to like us. I don't know. I'm thinking maybe just raise it up. Just raise that one unit. And just leave it. It'll give me income, and if a barbarian faction comes and tries to take it, they'll take it. Whatever. I didn't try to take this one because it was already beat to hell by the barbarians. Sir! So I'm going to march this army forth. I'm going to try to take out these Alans once and for all. They need to be eradicated. Because they're just going to keep causing me trouble. If they wanted, they could just go over here and besiege the city and never attack it. They sometimes do that. That's what I'm scared is going to happen here. I'm scared they're going to besiege it 7 turns until this army is completely crapped out. And then they'll just keep sieging it until they surrender. Because I can't attack. My army is way too weak for an attack. It's way too few and way too weak for an attack on these guys. I have to rely on them attacking me. Hopefully I can get this army down here, around here. First, destroy the Alans, and then this area will be safe for now. We'll take both of these armies, take them down through the Alps, and we will help defend Aquila. Things are not going good here. I'm thinking about kind of just abandoning everything. We got Calvinus here. He's trying to defend this little bits in Gaul. But I'm thinking about just abandoning the whole thing and taking all the armies into Italy and try to defend Italy the best I can. If I do that, I'll get a whole lot less money. Then again, I still have this army.
Prepare for battle.
This army will maybe try to sack and burn some of these Berber places. Maybe get me a little bit more money. Lose money if I lose all that shit. I lose a lot of money if I lose Italy, though. If I lose Italy, boom shakalaka. If the barbarian hordes break through into Italy, I'll have no choice. I will have no choice, and I will disband what remnants of the armies I have left, and I will run as many of my generals as fast as possible to the ships.
Ready. Set sail.
And we will quickly sail as fast as we can to Carthage. And we will make Carthage the new capital of Rome. The new capital of the Western Roman Empire. And we'll just have to abandon it. Because if they break through these defenses, there will be nothing we could do. We don't have the economy to stop them. So when I do that, I'll be sending them all here. And I'll be upgrading the economy in North Africa. That's my plan. I'll see if I can conquer the Berbers, bring them into the Western Empire, and I'll just raise up the economy. I'll disband most of my armies, and I'll have money coming in to start building shit like roads and docks and stuff like that. So, we will see.
We're under siege!
We're under siege! You look at that, the Goths, the Ostrogoths are besieging me out. Oh, they abandoned some of them, but it looks like they are coming to attack my army over here. The Notia Dignitarum, huge list of dignitaries, state offices they hold, and the positions and compositions of the armed forces, is at last complete. The Notitia Dignitarum lists every government job in both halves of the empire, and gives the authority and responsibilities of each. Nice.
Your settlement has reached its max.
I really wish I could upgrade them. Not making a lot of money. Ooh, I cannot attack these guys. If they attack me, I'll have a chance. But beyond that, I need to be ready to sail straight on to Carthage. I need to be ready to abandon all these guys, get them all in the ships, Only the most important men of Rome shall travel with me on my ship. And I will see how it goes. Okay, we're gonna leave you. You're a good guy. You're coming with me. You get an express ticket to Rome. Because mighty Calvinus has seen the good in you. He could have easily have just abandoned you in Gaul and let you die before the Saxon horde. I really want to upgrade that.
General, move out. Sir, prepare for battle.
We need to eradicate these Huns once and for all. Attack! Attack, men. Oh, I should have sent that other army on the other side. We could have surrounded them. Well, that was dumb of me. They have a lot of generals. We need to eradicate these generals.
Today is a grim day.
Ugh.
All battles are grim.
A grim day.
Await my orders.
Fire at will, men! Okay, we got some crossbowmen. And we've got Huns. The Huns will be important. So will these cavalry units.
Gods be praised! The reinforcements are here! Send them to fight! Dishearten the enemy!
There, I think the entire Alan army's headed right for my reinforcements. Man. Look at this. So just, they're hill camping on this giant hill. Oh, they look so cool. And the second my army gets close enough, they're going to run. Let's see if I can ease them over. Fast forward, men. This is the least steep part of this mountain, so I'll try to get over here. Move out, men. Oh, those guys are dead.
It'd be better for your general to fall on his sword than live another day. He is
live
running away.
Live another day. He is running away.
General has thrown away his life, and now he needs a carrion bird.
He was a fort general anyway.
His men may soon be bird food too.
Position yourselves, men. See, look at that. We got a good position on them. We were just about to get a good position, and they saw that the numbers were not on their side, and they just ran. Could chase them down, but that army is very much needed here. Very much needed. Meow. You take care of that. So where did they go? Oh, look at that. They ran behind their Ostrogoth brothers. They're hiding behind the Ostrogoths. You cowards. And now that they're going to come back next turn and try to do it again. They keep running every time. You are you ready?
Sir, attack!
Slaughter the
Victory!
Rebel scum!
Settlement captured!
Exterminate the Christians! This does not sit well with Commander Nero, but he knows he must do what is called to him by mighty Rome. He still holds his Christian beliefs to his heart, and he knows these rebels just wanted to make a Christian Rome. But he is loyal, deathly loyal to Rome itself. And he had to do what was necessary. So he slaughtered everyone in the settlement. And now the rebellions have ended. Burn that. Mithras. Gotta get some Mithras stuff going on. Let's build that and build that. Okay. So paganism's is coming. You will stay in the city. Shit. I don't like you. There we go. Okay, public order is nice now. We've got a mostly pagan settlement. Not mostly here, but it says it right here. And that'll grow, and then things will be better. They'll be happier soon. Orders. That has been dealt with. Nice. Look at that. The Berbers abandoned their attack. Well, look at that. Mighty Orders. General Nero. You are going to have to go back to Carthage. Onward. Because Nero is supposed to be the general. Here we go. Mighty General Carthage has saved... General Nero has saved North Africa from the rebel scum. But now he must continue his work. Continue securing the land for Rome. And he will march south. And he will make sure that the Berbers never go against the might of Rome ever again. He will go south and burn their wretched cities. And he will steal everything they own. For the glory of Rome! For the glory of Rome!
Awaiting your command.
Follow this road. Where will it take me?
Out of moves.
Out of moves, no sir. Moves. No more moves, sir. No more moves. I think it'll be too much trouble if I try to conquer them. They are Christian after all, yeah. Oh, we'll see. Economically, I don't think they're very good. Wish I had a spy in this area. I don't have the money for a spy. I'm healing that shit, right? Alright. While I got a little bit of cash hole coming, maybe I should build up something to give me some economical boosts. A trader! Indeed. What about you? What can you give me? I'm worried about population growth. I don't want them to grow too fast. Let's not worry about Gaul and Spain for right now. And I'm worried about putting money into this area as well. Because I could lose it soon. Let's get a dock going.
Imperator.
Okay, if they attack now, I can deal with it. Hopefully that's what they do. Yep, knew they weren't going to attack. Oh no! The Huns are back. They just keep walking around, doing nothing. A whole lot of nothing. The Vandals are here, screwing around. They don't know what to do. The Vandals have arrived. Oh, look at that, they abandoned the siege. Nice. Oh, make a little bit of money. Where'd that money come from? Why am I making all that money? Is it because I got this city? I don't know, but that's odd. I don't know where all that money come from.
Orders.
All that money came from.
No more moves, sir.
We march on Sidaus. Well, we'll see. Maybe I can conquer this area.
Your honor. Your honor.
Ah, where does this road lead? I wonder. Out of moves, sir. Out of moves, sir. Okay, we're gonna have this army right here. Nice to back up the armies. Craven Coward. That's what they call him. For losing the eagle! -3 morale for all troops. Well, that could be a problem. Maybe that's why he lost Cetus Francorum so bad. Maybe he wasn't the best choice to be the heir. But no, he's the friend of Marcus. He would never bend in his friend, but he's still not a great general. Disgraced after losing the eagle. He needs to get it back. Wish I could build bigger walls. Actually, right here? Nope, I still can't do that. I can't for you, though. Hand a port!
Sir! Move out!
Maybe.
Ready to ambush. March! Out of move, sir. Orders, general. Attack!
Where's that one spy I had? I had one spy somewhere.
Yes, master.
Yes, master.
On my way.
Okay, so they lost Marcianopolis.
Secrecy.
They still have Constantinople. Whoa, 25,000 population. If I could get over to Constantinople and sack it, that could be ridiculous. I could be swimming in the dough. Okay, we're gonna pull our spy over here. We need the spy.
Awaiting your command.
Without delay. I think this army pulled off. I think we may be able to get this, maybe sack the city. Sack it and get a little money. Okay, let's turn it. Battle deployments, nothing I can do. The forts have fallen around the Germanic border. The barbarians are flooding in. Okay, the Huns are besieging that city over there. Again. They haven't come in to attack me yet. Okay, let's build you. Because you are in the red, and if I build them, then they'll be happy. I think that's how it works. Ooh, high tax rate. That'll be good. I don't know why, but for some reason I'm getting a lot more money. And next year I will not be getting a lot more money. I don't know what's going on with the whole money situation. Does that mean I'm losing 800 or I'm losing 14,000 from corruption? Let me know in the comments what about this corruption. Man, the screen is not making any goddamn sense to me. Let me know if I'm losing 800 or if I'm gaining if I'm losing 14,000. Let me know what I can do to put down corruption. I still don't know how to put down corruption. I don't know how long I've been playing this game. But it's a mystery to me. Shit. You have to pull them back and forth.
Sir! March! Sir!
I do have Huns.
Attack!
Let's go for it.
Besieging settlement, sir! Settlement under siege, sir!
7 turns. 3,000, ugh. Because they probably killed a lot of people when they came in. I might just abandon this next turn. A 3,000 population, that's not gonna give me much money. I need these guys to settle down. Man, I can't lose these areas. For one thing, there's a Germanic Federati here. And if I lose them, then I'm gonna lose a good unit. I'm going to lose access to good German units. I can't build any Federati in Italy. Alright, turn it. Come on, what are you guys gonna do? What are you gonna do to me? And here they are. Elite Warband, Elite Saxon Spears. They're mostly infantry. I have a lot of archers and Huns. I'm gonna try this out. Maybe I could just run from them mostly. And just empty as many missiles into their infantry as I possibly can.
Today is a good day to die.
Today is a good day to die.
Let's see where they are first off.
The enemy have brought up more men.
Move!
Let's get you in loose formation right here. Loose formation, those guys. Yeah, get
into position, you fools!
Fire at will. Fire at will. Get in front of the archers. We have some good cavalry units coming. Alright, keep moving, don't get caught up. I want to put these Huns right behind them. Uh-oh. Elite swordsmen, take those swordsmen out. Okay, attack them, come on, kill them. Boy, we're not killing them nearly fast enough. They're hidden in the woods a little bit. Yeah, but we're all starting to lay our javelins and small arrows into them pretty hard. They are not happy. Whoa. That doesn't look good. Those are levy spearmen. My legions can deal with that. Really nice if I could take those guys out. Those elite swordsmen, they're getting fucked. Alright, Canterbury! Canterbury in circle. Alright, get yourselves into position, men. We're out of spears, unfortunately, but we're gonna set our infantry line up here. Archers back here. And we need to get ready for the coming onslaught. Nice.
The enemy's hearts are full of fear, and now they flee.
Run them down, run them down.
The gods be praised! The enemy general is dead.
It was a
His
slaughter.
Men know their doom approaches.
It was a slobber knocker.
All right. We got more Saxons coming from the mountains, but by the time they get to us, they're going to be tired, I think. And we have a nice line set up and ready to go. Fresh troops. Let's get our horse archers a little bit closer. Ooh, laying waste to those levies. Actually, let's go for those Saxon spears. Oh no, we lost our infantry. Let's charge right into those levy spears. Oh no. Come on, get him out of the way. They were perfectly just going for our, Alright, fire at will. Okay, we got lots of cavalry over here. But now they're off their kilt and they don't know what they want to do. Shield wall! Shield wall! Got in a shield wall before they charged.
The gods who fill the heart of the enemy
nice.
General with fear. Now he flees the field like a coward.
Now he flees the field like a coward. Come on, what are we gonna get there? There's a lot. Come on, huh? Yeah, we broke right through. They just could not handle that giant cavalry charge. Same thing right here. These Saxon spears cannot take it.
The gods who fill the heart of the enemy general with fear. Now he flees the field. The gods be praised.
And the dog
is
fallen.
Dead. His men know their doom approaches.
Oh, they're coming. They're coming hard on my militia. Oh, militia is about to break. Out of shield wall.
The gods be praised. The enemy's hearts are full of fear.
We want
now
to run them
flee.
Down. Victory.
Demands victory
is
from
ours.
Yeah!
Oh no! You fucking assholes. Well, it doesn't look too bad. Nah, we got this, guys. Slaughter them, then we'll take the city. I might just sack it. Exterminate the population, take everything. And then that'll be good. Ah, no. They got me in a foggy snow.
Units!
Alright, and you, and you. Send you over here. Okay, let's move up the horse archers.
Reinforcements in a pathetic attempt to save themselves.
Have they?
Slaughter them.
Okay, our bows. Gonna start laying down some heavy fire on them. Come on. Who are you? Come on. Saxon spearmen. Yeah, nice charge in the flank. They are routing. No, I forgot about this. I Forgot about that. Yeah, lay down some javelin fire. Okay, take out these Saturn Raiders. Oh, look at them, they're so cool.
Barbarian savages.
Give a nice, delicious charge on these guys. Yeah! Huns, fight them. They're already breaking? Yeah, they're already breaking. Alright, pull back, pull back. We want to get a nice charge on them. Yeah! Oh.
Enemy army delicious. Is in flight. Pursue them and drive them from the battlefield.
The enemy general has fallen. I'm pretty sure the reinforcement army is coming from this way. We just gotta be ready for it. Whoa, what's that? Glare. No, I guess there is a sun. It's just very foggy out. Alright, we got some strong Saxon units over here. Look at them. But they got killed a lot, I guess. So let's move ahead our Huns. See if we can get some nice scouting information about them. As well as get some pot shots off.
Auxilia!
Okay, get yourselves into position, men. Fire will. I'm pretty sure this is not the only guy. Maybe it is. I thought there was a few more people in the reinforcement army. They're heavily armored though. They are taking those little shots like men. Yeah, shoot them right in the backs. Barbarian scum. And we are out of arrows. They know the Huns are out of arrows, so they charge. Charge those guys. Send them to hell. Oh, we're gonna look at a nice charge. Uphill charge, but a charge nonetheless. Whoa, that was a good one. Alright, pull back, pull back, pull back, pull back. I think we lost more men than they did.
The gods have filled the heart of
yeah.
The enemy general with fear.
Alright, stop firing.
Like a coward.
Nice.
The gods be praised! The enemy,
general
is
dead!
His men know
that
doom
approaches. Oh, this is the rest of the army. Look at this, they're hill camping on the fucking... Ugh. Alright, let's move up. They'll probably be scared away from us before we even make it. Yeah, they're pulling back. Well, Rome will be amazed at our victory. The Vandal scum. I get 2,000 from exterminating them, but almost isn't even worth it. Alright, the Huns pulled back again. No Christians. Oh, they're pissed off in Syracuse. Alright, low money. Ooh, I made a lot of money. See, last turn it said I was projecting like 5,000. This one says I'm projecting 3,000. We'll see. I have no idea. Doesn't seem right. Gotta fix that. Let's put you on there. Oh boy. Okay. That's a Hunnic Federati. It'll just make people more mad, though. I feel like just leave that city be for now. Go back here, heal the army in this area. Build something with you. Actually, I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna knock these guys out real quick, and then I'll move south into the Berber city over here.
Can I be of service?
Yeah, money on. We found it.
Without delays.
Looking for that city. All right, we got the Ostrogoths going back and forth. They don't know what to do. We got the Alans screwing around. They're just trying to annoy me. We got the Huns going back and forth. They don't know what to do. They don't know if they want to settle, take cities, not take cities. Man, the Huns are being annoying. The Saxons are just being annoying all over the place, sieging all my towns with their little armies. But things are getting better. The economy, it seems to be getting better. I don't know why. It seems like it just got better after I took North Africa. I don't know, maybe have something to do with connecting the trade lanes from these roads. I don't know, it doesn't make any sense. But ever since I took back these two, seems I was making no money before, even when I took Carthage. But now I'm making some decent money, and I don't know why, where, how, when, who. I don't know. Let's raise you up. Yeah. We will see. We will see how it goes. I'm your graphics rogue, and I will see you next time. Peace.